So we finally made the plaster saw sheath for the Stanley. You would have seen I've made it for the Milwaukee ones. This is a limited edition one I made for myself. And you'll see these little nibs here. The idea for that is that when you put it in your pouch, that way it's going to stay in there and not pull out every time you go for it. They are fairly easy to get on and off, but they're not going to fall off if you just want to carry it around like that. So there you go. These are at addictedtotools.com.